The dangers of excessive supplementation of racing pigeons and the significance of probiotics and prebiotics. Racing pigeons are incredible athletes who require the right nutrition to perform at their best. Supplements are commonly used by pigeon fanciers to maintain the health and performance of their birds. Racing pigeons' health can be adversely affected by over-supplementing. The purpose of this presentation is to explore the dangers of over-supplementing racing pigeons and the significance of probiotics and prebiotics for their digestive health. Excessive supplementation of racing pigeons can result in various health issues, such as liver and kidney damage. Pigeons are very sensitive to high levels of certain nutrients, especially fat-soluble vitamins such as vitamins A, D, and E. These vitamins can accumulate in the liver and other organs, leading to toxicity and damage. The excess of vitamin A can cause bones to deform, while the excess of vitamin D can cause calcium deposits in organs and blood vessels. An overdose of vitamin E can hinder blood clotting, resulting in bleeding. Over-supplementing racing pigeons can lead to nutritional deficiencies in the bird's diet, which is another risk associated with it. Pigeons require a diet that is balanced and contains enough protein, carbohydrates, fats, vitamins, and minerals. Overdosing on one nutrient can lead to a deficiency in another, which can cause malnutrition and health issues. Overconsumption of protein supplements can result in excessive production of uric acid, which can lead to kidney damage. What we recommend you use consistently to ensure your pigeons have a healthy digestive system are probiotics and prebiotics. Live bacteria known as probiotics assist in regulating the gut microbiota, which is a group of microorganisms that are found in the digestive system. The gut microbiota is crucial for digestion, nutrient absorption, and immune function. Prebiotics, on the other hand, are a type of fiber that feeds the good bacteria in the digestive system. Despite not being digested by the body, they are fermented by intestinal bacteria, which produces short-chain fatty acids that provide energy to intestinal cells and aid in maintaining intestinal barrier function. Prebiotics have the potential to enhance gut microbiota diversity and support the growth of beneficial bacteria, resulting in better digestive health and overall well-being. The synergy between probiotics and prebiotics is crucial in supporting healthy gut microbiota. Probiotics help introduce beneficial bacteria into the gut, while prebiotics provides the food they need to thrive. Together, they can help maintain a healthy digestive system, improve nutrient absorption, and support immune function. It's important to remember that there are different types of probiotics and prebiotics. Different bacteria strains and prebiotic types have distinct effects on the body, and not every supplement is effective. This is why we recommend using biotics, which has the best types of probiotics and prebiotics for pigeons. In conclusion, over-supplementing racing pigeons can be dangerous and detrimental to their health. It's important to use supplements with caution and follow the recommended dosage and frequency. The optimal method of ensuring your pigeons' health and performance is to provide them with a balanced diet that meets their nutritional requirements. The overall health and performance of racing pigeons depends on maintaining a healthy digestive system, making probiotics and prebiotics essential supplements. Your racing pigeon's performance can be enhanced by paying attention to the supplements you use and the nutrition you provide.